This is where she used to be a cheerleader. This is the sink where she started pulling out her eyebrows. This is where her dealer raped her. This is where she forced her little brother to smoke it with her. And this is what I said when she told me she was going to try meth.